See you in a bit.
Oh, hi, Mark.
The old music really kicks in, doesn't it? Chapter 5. The last reel. Oh my god. Let's
hop into it, shall we?
This is the final chapter. Woo! I didn't mean to do that. Now I just feel like I hate the game. This game's actually pretty hard, but very fun. I had some few minor issues with it, but it's very, very fun, to say the least. And now, it's time to finish what I started. By doing that, we're doing Chapter 5! Yeah! And by the way, this is going to be the whole thing. No part 2, no part 3, no part 4. Just the whole entire thing. We're doing it. We're doing it tonight, man. We're doing it. We're actually going to do it. I've been... Chapter 5, the last reel. It's the last chapter. I don't want to leave this game. This game is so good. Literally. What? So last level we left off is we finally beat Boris. Sadly.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Good question. I don't know.
And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Waiting.
Down
like,
here,
what's going
strangers
on?
Aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry.
That was easy. Sounds aggressive.
I honestly don't know my name. So they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll
so
talk again
just
later.
Alice, I guess. I guess you're an angel, so I guess I'll just call you Alice Angel.
It's
not
for a few hours. No need to worry.
Ugly
I won't go far.
Satan
only
that we killed.
Six. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Who's that? Who is that? Who? It looks like Boris.
Oh, hi, Mark.
But angry. And a robotic arm. I don't like him. I do not like him. He has an axe. He's...
Henry.
Yes?
You must be hungry.
Ooh, bacon soup!
Sorry, it's all we have.
I don't care. Keep your hands away from my bacon soup, you son. What did I do? Why is he so angry? Sheesh!
I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
Yeah, oh, his name is Tom.
Respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something.
Tom.
A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through.
Wait, can I move?
On the wall
I can move!
A hidden message.
Well, I can move my camera.
Right there, in plain sight. So,
really?
I kept looking and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this.
Nice.
Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them. But I think they know how to get out of here.
She will leave you for dead. Look at that! She's an angel!
I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry.
You don't have to.
You are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep.
Nothing is better here. Nothing. Nothing is better at all.
That was really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
I don't like how Alice stares at us whenever he does that. Ching.
We can't just leave him.
What's going
on? The ink demon right outside the door.
Oh no!
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on.
Oh, the roof is breaking.
Tom, we have to let him out.
Calm, you stupid little. I should call you Bad Boris. You are. A little piece of... I'm not swearing. Escape your prison? Gladly. Take the spoon. Nah. What's this? Yes! My old weapon! I'm about to kill some people, but not... Yeah. I'm freedom! Oh my, this is a very bad. Get lost. This is a very, very weird looking place. Okay, so just. She said, don't touch the ink, so I'm not going to touch the ink. I'm not going to touch the ink. The ink is bad. The ink is bad. Launch the birch. Why? Okay, so how do we do this? Oh, that's in the way. How do we get rid of it? Do we press the lever again? It's gonna leave me, isn't it? Oh, so you have to hold it. Look. What the?
Sounds like something stuck in the back wheel.
Oh. Oh. god, no. Oh god! Go! There's a hand! The hand is like following us. Well, I died. I got smacked in the face. It seems like it. Okay, so we start over. All the way back at the start. Great. Jump. Up, go. Okay, we just have to focus. Is it gonna get us to where we left off? No, there it is. Whoa. survived. First try, totally, yeah. That's not good. Wait, who is that? That's Sammy. Sammy!
Oh, hi, Mark.
Sammy, calm down, man. I did it for good reason, Sammy. Sammy. Wait, can I just cheat? So... Here. I will look at you all I want. No, I didn't.
Well, I'm going to free you now. Free your head right off your shoulders.
Tom, now.
I like it, could you?
Tom!
Oh, hi, Mark.
God, this is so much. Get away. Ah. I'm being chased. I do not like it. Hello. See, either I'm dead or I'm dead. Move out of the way. Guys, seriously. What happened? Did I glitch them? Come on. Okay. They're not moving. Oh, I'm past. Come on, guys. Look at them.
Tom's the frozen
one.
We stay together from now on. Henry?
the drawer, I guess. Can I break this? Bah! Bah! Nope. We're going this way. Hello? Hello? Okay, maybe let's go up here and then, like, just try and help. Yeah, I don't think I can, like, yeah, I'll stop and try and fix it.